Netizens are criticizing SM Entertainment following changes to EXO's upcoming album Don't Fight the Feeling. EXO recently announced they would be dropping the special album with 6 different album covers, and SM Entertainment has now trimmed it down to 1. As Don't Fight the Feeling marks the group's first album release in 18 months, many fans were disappointed about the news. When the album details were first posted, fans were told to expect 2 different photo book versions. In version 1, there were meant to be 6 different covers that fans could buy. On May 12, a day after pre-orders began, K-pop album supplier KTown4U tweeted that there would only be 1 cover available for the first album version due to the manufacturer's circumstances. Fans have also been tweeting with the hashtag EXO deserved respect, claiming that the agency has once again failed the group. It is not the first time SM Entertainment has come under fire for issues with EXO's albums. In the past, there were restocking problems with the Obsession album and manufacturing issues with the box. What are your thoughts on the issue? Let us know in the comments below.